welcome to Rock Harbor's annual Christmas Eve service. In a few moments, Pastor Brendan will give another legendary Christmas sermon, and it's a crusher.
Oh, I hope it's about Christmas.
Stop.
But first, our teen ministry will present its annual nativity play. Now, I know that the whole town has been buzzing since we promised that there would be a live camel in our show, but it turns out camels are a bit costly, so the role of the wise men's camel will be played by a llama with a beanbag hump. And the llama's handler has a brief announcement.
Hi, folks. I'm Terry from Mayfair Llama Ranch. The llama's rutting right now, which means it's mating season. And basically, males get territorial and aggressive. So I've given the wise men protective wear.
Right.
I also gave them lettuce for treats.
Great.
Oh, and you may hear the term jaid. That's a command which basically means easy boy. Thank you.
Okay. Well, I'm sure you won't notice any of that. Now, I'd like to welcome our narrator, Carrie, who is our lead teen minister, to the stage.
The Nativity. We take you now to the desert of Judea, where three wise men follow the north star to Bethlehem.
God has told us to travel to Bethlehem to greet the arrival of the King of Kings. Yo, Jahi! Sorry, I thought he was gonna kick me again. Jahi! We shall travel there on this majestic camel.
Jahi?
I shall brush our camel's coat so it is worthy of being seen by the Son of God. Jahi? Jahi?
Jahi. 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 Jahi, yo. Jahi. Jahi. Hey, can somebody else hold the rope? Jahi. We will present these gifts to the young king. Gold, frankincense. Jahi. Jahi.
Jahi. Jahi.
Frankincense and myrrh. But the llama ate those props, so we don't have them. Jahi, come on, man.
Let us climb atop our camel and begin the journey, which we're not going to do because the llama won't let us. Come on, now.
No, no, Jahi. Jahi.
Llama.
I don't like that narrator girl.
That's your criticism? Not the llama stuff?
Okay, right. I see. Thank you. So Terry has informed me that in the next major scene, our wise men will be holding up a blanket, okay, to block an area of the llama's body that has become inappropriate. Okay? Thank you.
We take you now to Bethlehem, where the wise men have reached a manger.
Oh my God, that's insane!
Damn, llama!
Yo, lo, a manger, and inside Joseph and his wife, Mary, who birthed the newborn king. Yo, I'm sorry, everybody, but the llama mad horny right now, yo.
Oh, glorious miracle, born unto a virgin, the Son of God. Okay, so the llama ate some of the baby. What say you, dear Joseph? Brian, it's your line.
The child is truly the Son of God.
I don't blame him. I won't lie, I'm curious.
Yo, man, he making noises. I'm not holding him no more. Y'all gotta do that.
Yeah, we out of here, man. We out of here, yo.
Hey, boys, don't drop that blanket. Oh, and there it is.
That concludes our nativity program. There's more, but you guys know the story, right? Thank you, and I am so sorry.
And we'll be sticking around after the service if anybody would like a picture with the llama.
Oh, I'ma be there.